morning. This is the second day in Phuket, and we are departing for our Phuket tour, which includes Phi Phi Island and snorkeling and scuba diving. So my action camera memory is down. It's fully loaded, so I have to shoot with my mobile. Our journey will start for the Phi Phi Island trip. This is amazing.
Yeah, they are first time, and then they never danced before.
This is
first. Phi Phi Island is more beautiful.
But last time when we were here, Maya was open, but
yeah,
this time
Maya
is not.
Yeah,
it's
closed.
Awesome.
Yeah,
so
how much you pay for one person? 1,006
maybe?
1,008.
I didn't know because the entire package includes. Maybe
1,005.
We charge
1,000. Huh? It's normal price now. 1,005. But need
I guess
to booking.
Book.
Yeah, same price. Yeah.
Cause I know that you make it on your own.
Viking Cave, and we cannot get in there because it belongs to the government here. We can only have a look from this time.
Drink soup of the this one business, you're gonna be like more healthy and good skinny, you know, your skin to become nice. For me, I not believe this. I believe my whiskey only. Anyway,
I have whiskey.
I know, not now. I am working, I cannot do it.
So that's why they not allow for everybody to go inside because of the business.
Okay, but there are people living there, right?
The people living on this island.
Okay.
Live on here. Now they take care for all night. Now they got the boat to transfer to the island to the center every evening, and oh, they got some friend chain all the time, every 1 hour. Okay, so now we are going to Monkey Bay. Take 5 minutes from here to Monkey.
Okay, sit down.
This is part of Maya Bay, but we can't get down there, so we have to look from this end only. It's not that clear, but it is beautiful because last year when I was here, I went there, and the color of the water there is beautiful. I see there are a few boats, but I guess the amount to be paid is 400 baht to get in there.
For swimming?
For swimming only, not in the island. Okay, so we came to Phi Phi Don. First, we will go for scuba diving, which was included within our package. And the scuba diving is around 1500 baht. And then we will go for our lunch here. So let's enjoy the scuba diving. People for scuba diving here already, so let's enjoy like scuba diving. Our scuba diving, and now we are going for lunch. And I'm damn hungry because I didn't have breakfast in the morning. We are kind of late. Our car was kind of late, so we didn't go to our school to have breakfast.
Fish.
One corn. Thank you.